lie beneath this desert. Perhaps even beneath the sands we now tread upon. The Haradrim could not destroy them. They could...
Of the original 427 Crusaders who disappeared into the East, 341 returned. Do they still seek the redemption of their faith? How will they react to the destruction of the city that birthed their crusade? Will they continue west to the lands of Westmarch? What does their return portend?
Still waiting.
Thousands of years of records, I cannot find a single account of a prisoner surviving exile to the desolate sands. The wastes are littered with bones that have been picked dry by the endlessly circling bloodhawks or desperate lacuni. Those who die there meet their end without the sanctity of the light.
Just a taste. needs you.
There are knife and tooth marks in every bone. None of these animals died naturally.
Brass wrote that this land was an oasis of surpassing beauty. The great magical bats sucked the water from the earth, killing every animal for miles. It's hard to believe that the wrong man is in that place. You filth!
Thank you.
My hatred is too low.
I need more discipline. More time.
You often argue with Lyndon. Why?
Our motivations are complete contradictions of one another. I am driven by honor and the good of others. He is driven by greed and a calling that comes from the lowest place.
He won't survive that.
Too low on discipline.
Secret of the Soul Stones once given to the Horadrim by Tyrion. An impressive creation, to be sure. But one that I am certain can be duplicated.
Need more time?
Not just duplicated. Improved upon. My Soul Stone will be made to contain the souls
not
of
ready
men,
yet.
Demons, or even angels.